This gamer doesn't have a toaster for a PC, but a microwave. A Brazilian man who lost his job during COVID made the PC for less than $900, with his girlfriend lending him the money for the build while he looked for work. This might be the best low-budget build I've ever seen.